could get some amazing pieces of art and history this weekend.
Sure could. The Arts Council of Winston-Salem is beginning a public sale of items from the R.J. Reynolds collection today. And Stephanie Berzinski is live at the Milton Road Center for the Arts in downtown Winston-Salem with more. Good morning, Stephanie. You're inside now.
Yes, we are. Good morning, Kim and Nicole. We are on the second floor inside the center, and let me tell you, this artwork and the history here is absolutely amazing. I'm joined live by Richard Emmett, Chief Operating Officer of the center. Just tell us a little bit about what we have here. Well, I got to show you. Take a pan around the room, David. This is just incredible. David, what is some of this stuff?
It's great. It's all the 7,000 objects that R.J. Reynolds Corporation donated to the Arts Council to sell to benefit the Arts Council's programs and organizations and facilities. And it's everything from crystal, china, to sculpture, to antique books, and these wonderful antique clocks we have over there, paintings downstairs, watercolors, prints, photographs, and they're by local artists, well-known state artists, and artists from all around the world, really.
I know there's, 3,000 pieces in the building right now?
Yeah, something like that. Many thousands of pieces, and they range from $5 to $5,000.
That's right. Downstairs is an awesome chess set. It's, $7,000? Absolutely
right.
Incredible. And I know, ladies, Nicole and Kim, we have Crystal here. I think you can just envision the men in the boardroom sitting back, having a drink of whiskey, making some business decisions.
Absolutely.
Just absolutely incredible. Now, what time do doors open?
The doors open at 9 o'clock this morning. We go till 7 o'clock and the same tomorrow, and then also 12 to 5 on Sunday.
So now through Sunday, get your chance to get your hands on some amazing piece of history and art. And don't forget, there is a $5 entry fee, but that entry fee is good all weekend, right?
That's correct. Come and see a bunch of artwork and take some home with you.
You got that right. Thank you so much, Richard. Back to you guys.
Thanks,
that is going to be a busy place.
A lot of people are going to show up for that. Thanks, Stephanie.
You.